is a loaded week 7. It includes the Red River rivalry as Texas and Oklahoma meet up for the 120th time. And while the top-ranked Longhorns have cruised to a 5-0 start, they've done so the last few games without Quinn Ewers, who was expected to return against the Sooners. It's an
opportunity for both teams, Beanie.
You know, I love what I've been seeing out of the Cyclones. Rocco Beck, our former teammate, Anthony Beck. I think all of us played with Anthony at one point in time. His son is a beast. I mean, and their offense is so potent. They got the outside receivers and Jaden and Jalen Higgins and Jaden Noel. Those guys can make you pay. But let's not forget about how tough it is to play at West Virginia. That's a tough stadium to play at. They're going to be a well-coached football team. And Garrett Green, if he's playing his best, he can make it tough on the Cyclones.
All right. We mentioned
Uh-oh.